My name is James Tayon. I'm a product design engineer with Frankford Arsenal, and I've got some new innovative products that I'd like to show you. Our Rotary Tumbler is designed to work with our Frankford Arsenal brass cleaning solution, and it also comes with 5 pounds of 304 stainless steel media. The tumbler also comes with 1 packet of our Frankford Arsenal brass cleaning solution. What's great about this tumbler is it is has a 7 liter drum which can hold up to 1,000 cases of 223 brass at one time. The drum is manufactured by an innovative co-extrusion blow molding process, which allows for an HDPE structure to be molded on the outside while a rubber liner is molded on the inside to help reduce noise and protect your brass during tumbling. There are 2 sets of inserts that come with this tumbler. The first insert is a sealing insert. The second insert is used for sifting the stainless steel media out from the brass after you're done tumbling. Using the transfer magnet, you can transfer the media onto a paper towel to air dry. You want to make sure to store your media cleaned and dried. Your stainless steel media can be used over and over again. We also sell additional packs, 5 pound packs of stainless steel media. For larger loads of brass, or for sorting your pins from your brass quicker, you can use the Frankford Arsenal Quick and Easy Rotary Separator Kit. You only want to fill this bowl about 2/3 full of brass and pins. So for larger loads of brass, you may need to separate it. Not only does it clean your brass, but it also polishes your cases.